So let's say this is our ground. Okay, this is point A, this is point B, which is 5 meters above this. First of all,